Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can solve any of the audio problem you are facing in the Windows 10 operating system. Let's see step by step to troubleshoot the problem and even solve the problem. So the first step is to go to your sound sign icon you can see in the taskbar here and make sure the volume is not muted, and if it is in left hand side, drag that to the right side. Most probably this is not the problem you are facing, right? So the next option is go to right click on the sound icon on the taskbar and then just click on the troubleshoot sound problems option. Most probably this will find the cause for the sound problem only for you, but it does not fix the sound problems. Just check troubleshoot now, and after we can move to the next option. The next step is again right click on the sound icon on your taskbar and then click on the playback devices. Here in my laptop, three playback devices are listed. It might be one or two or more than three, depend upon your PC configuration. Then just make sure the speakers has selected as a default devices. And now should be showing the right mark on that speakers. Then click on the properties. On the main menu, select the advanced tab. Here you need to test the different audio formats which can be resolve the audio problems in your PC or laptop. Here choose any one option and click on the test button. If not get sound again, choose another options and then click on the test button until you get any sound in your PC. If it is not working for you, don't worry, there is some ways to fix it. Let's move to the next step. Just right click on the same sound icon on the taskbar, select the playback devices once again and click on the speakers and just select the properties now. Now you have to click on the enhancement tab. Here make sure all the enhancement options to disable should be unchecked, and then test the sound by clicking on the preview button. You can also check the preview of sound by selection of one of them in the enhancement option, but I recommend to don't disable of the enhancement options. After that, click on OK. Still not solve the sound problem? Don't worry, then move to the next step. Here you just type in the search box for device manager and then open the device manager by double click on that. Now you have to click on the sound, video and game controller category. In that list, then audio devices which has been installed, right click on them, select the uninstall options, then save OK. It will uninstall the audio drivers in your PC. Now find the uninstalled drivers in the list and right click on that. Now just choose the option scan for hardware changes. It will scan the hardware is uninstalled or installed like that. After scanning, just close the tab and importantly, we have to restart your PC. After restarting, make sure your PC should be restarted. After restarting, you have to connect your PC to the internet and search for the audio drivers for your computer or PC or laptop by typing your PC or laptop model, then install the drivers manually. So most of the cases it will resolve the audio problems in your computer. I have given some links to install audio drivers for your PCs or laptop in the below description. Please follow the links to download some audio drivers manually and install them, which can most probably solve your audio problems. These are the some of the ways by using them you can solve the audio problems in your PC. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and please like and subscribe. And bye for now.